Supporters of Bernie Sanders were at the Pitt County Courthouse yesterday afternoon. More than 100 supporters braved the rain and chanted cheers for Sanders. After the rally, community members went door to door and picked up the phone to gain more support.
To me, this election is about changing a broken system, not so much being adept at working within a broken system.
Sanders will be in Charlotte this afternoon at 1:30, and Hillary Clinton will be there at 7:30 tonight as well.